So you have a few options, and one of those is to use a grass map. There are some other options you have available, like using a linear program, but let's take a look at the grass map first.